what stood out from my perspective was the clear differences between the different approaches the automakers are taking. And that really came through from the audience questions. And then I think the audience participation was kind of surprising, with everyone looking for an easier and simpler way of buying a car. Not sure how directly related that is to energy, but certainly that's top of mind for a lot of people given the recent developments with Tesla.